Good morning, children. Today in our English class, we will learn about singular plural. This is also called as one, many. Now, when we see objects, if it is one, then how do you call it? And if there are many, what are you supposed to call it? This is what we are going to learn. So let us watch a small slideshow with some pictures. So one, many, children. Now we will see the first picture. Here you can observe there is only one doll. There is one doll. Here there are many dolls. Can you see many dolls? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. D-O-L-L, doll. One doll is D-O-L-L. And many dolls is D-O-L-L-S. You just have to add an S after the word. Next frame, we can see ball. You can see only one ball here in this slide, this side. Here you are seeing only one ball. See, this is one ball. Here you see so many balls. We see here so many balls. So B-A-L-L, ball, one ball. And many balls is B-A-L-L-S, B-A-L-L-S. You just have to add the word S, add the letter S after ball. It becomes balls. One ball, many balls. Next picture. One tree. You can see only one tree here. Whereas in this picture, you see so many trees. See? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and many more. So one tree, T-R-E-E, tree, and T-R-E-E-S, trees. Next frame, one balloon. And here you see a bunch of balloons, so many balloons, isn't it? So one balloon, many balloons. Just add the S behind. Next we see one apple, only one apple in the slide. And here in the basket there are number of apples. So A-P-P-L-E is one apple. Apples, A-P-P-L-E. S is apples. Next frame, one kite, K-I-T-E, kite, is only one here in this slide. Here, whereas here you see so many kites, different varieties of kites, K-I-T-E-S. You only have to add the S. Next we have one bird, and here we have many birds, six birds. B-I-R-D, bird. B-I-R-D-S, birds. One banana. B-A-N-A-N-A. And here we have many bananas. B-A-N-A-N-A. And S you have to add. Bananas. One banana, many bananas. One pencil. Here it is only one pencil. And here we have a number of pencils. P-E-N-C-I-L is one pencil. P-E-N-C-I-L-S is a number of pencils. Okay, children, thank you. You just have to add the word. To the word, you have to add only one S. Okay, children, today we have to learn only adding of S to the given word and making it a plural or many. Thank you, children.